there that wonder, how do they get that tone? This is a lady who finished second this year at the Miss International to Anya Schreiner and has